Madam Indiraji was the Prime Minister of this nation. She has nationalized the banks, bread banks. She has created an asset to this country, for the people of this country. But in contrast, today, BJP and Narendra Modi government, they are selling each and every asset of the 120 crores of the people to the 3-4 chronic capitalists of his own friends. This is the difference, basic difference between the Congress party and the BJP. They are always an anti-people policy. They always used to follow an anti-people policies. We are always a pro-poor performance. That is the biggest difference between the Congress and BJP.